Greetings from the Durst plant in Lienz, Austria. We are glad to give you a short overview of the new P5 SMP. SMP stands for Super Multi-Pass Printer and is a hybrid 3.5 meter LED digital printer for high volume production with an impressive productivity up to 2000 square meter per hour. It can reach a yearly capacity up to 5 million square meter, and it will be the ideal solution for sign displays and corrugated packaging application. Based on the same technology as the well-known P5 platform, the SMP combines efficiency and productivity, maintaining the highest versatility as the P5 hybrid printers.
As Andrea said, our vision was to develop a super multi-pass printer with the highest possible productivity, but without limiting the proven benefits of the current P5 portfolio. So in short, we took all the good P5 stuff and scaled it up. But believe me, it's not as easy as it sounds. We also continue our mission to constantly reduce required setup times and a seamless integration of different support systems, like automated corrugated guides, accurate image positioning, easy head exchange and adjustment, and for sure, one of the most important things, the integration of an improved and flexible feeding and stacking automation.
The P5 SMP is a game changer in the graphics, signs and displays market, setting new standards in terms of productivity and quality, and it will be the alternative solution to the single-pass printers. We are looking forward to welcome you on our booth at Drupa to experience the new P5 SMP.